Welcome back to the Buckeye State Whales. Today, we're back in Fostoria, Ohio, doing another whale fitting at night. This is episode 3 of this series, doing another whale fitting at night at Fostoria, Ohio. This is the third week at Fostoria, Ohio, but it's still a good place to watch trains. This is our first train. I got a new flash, so I'm testing it out tonight, so yeah, let's hope we can receive some trains. There's probably going to be some dash apes. Never know though, but who knows. Here comes an eastbound on a Willard subdivision. This is an Intermodal in Arawak. It has a Wheat Belt 7248 and a CSX-8 YN2 7767.
Emergency for something. He was going track speed, but wow. Ha. Jeez. I was not expecting that. Oh boy. Okay, this is weird. He had a green signal. Went from a fast medium to a yellow, and now he stopped. This is weird. This is odd for tonight.
The eastbound that ended up went into emergency, got back into speed, and then there was a NS westbound that would come through Fostoria after the CSX. Well, 7780, the YN3 Dash 8 was trailing on a mixed race through Fostoria that was heading east towards somewhere. But here comes a westbound intermodal with a YN2 AC44 duo. Westbound is picking up some snow here at Fostoria with some Gevos. Boo Gevos! Whatever. We're all gonna survive. But anyway, this is a manifest that's heading to Fostoria, Ohio. Here goes this coal train that is going east and then turns the wide, goes south towards Columbus. But anyway, it has a mace rail fail. Yuck. Rail fail, are you serious? But anyway, here comes a westbound on the NS Fostoria district. This is actually the second westbound of this trip tonight down to Fostoria. But here comes the NS with a solo dash 9. 303. After getting this train at Fostoria, we'll be leaving Fostoria to head back home. But anyway, thanks for watching. Unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. I'll be seeing you in the Michigan State. Or, come on guys, stay well.